just came back from a lovely trip along the Milky Way. I call on dear old Santa Claus to spend a holiday. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Come to town. Yes, he's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming, coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been good or bad. So be good, for goodness sake. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming, coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming now. Yes, Mr. Santa Claus is coming. On very good authority. In fact, I think it was Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer who told me so.
Well, you know, Kristi Yamaguchi has entertained the thought of going back to the Olympics in pairs figure skating in 1998. She may have found her partner.
Well, the crowd here in Reno, needless to say, have really adopted Kristi Yamaguchi as their own, and with very good reason. I believe we mentioned earlier she built a home here after the Olympic Games in 1992, and so is very much a resident of the city of Reno. And coming home to Reno for the holiday season means the end of the 94 season for Kristi Yamaguchi, a season in which she decided not to defend her Olympic title in Lillehammer.
I really know I made the right decision because I don't feel that it would be right for me to be out there, and I'm happy with the way my career is going right now, and I don't think going back would have done anything for me except maybe cause more stress. So I did think about it, and it made me realize even more that I made the right decision.
It was just after Albertville that Kristi bought her house in Reno, and since then her professional career has kept her busy and on the road most of the time. But when Kristi does find time here, it's just perfect to hang out with friends because of the variety of activities in the area. Last summer, we caught up with Kristi and Paul Wylie during a break in the skating tour.
Ooh, Kristi!
I think I made it.
Gentlemen, start your engines. Whoa!
Ooh, you're the man.
How many miles to the gallon does this thing get?
Bite, baby, bite. Yay.
Kristi Yamaguchi, the final shot at the Masters. Can she make this putt?
The Cinderella story of